Alright guys, it's Chris G, we're back with another Borderlands 3 video. It'll be walkthrough 15, I believe. We are on chapter 6, Hostile Takeover. Just to let you guys know, we traveled to that little portal outlet there, and we're gonna start the mission here. So far it looks like we have zero vehicles, lots of insects, creatures of some kind. We're just gonna have to get her done by. Got a weird feeling things come out of these little eggs, but I have no idea. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, good or bad. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? There's all kinds of them. Fuck are these things? Oh my lord, I'm in a corner. Sorry guys, I just had to run from them fucking things. I know there's a motherfucker behind me shooting too. This is insane. That's a bloody what? Over here, where? Sorry guys, you know me and my guns. We're never ready, lady. We always have to inspect the area.
Hey,
Let's try this new bomb out.
Grab some wheels.
Try this one. So I can't use their vehicle? That's ridiculous. Blow them up. That's what we're gonna do. See that above my head? Where the fuck? What in the fuck?
My people are inside. Let me do the talking.
I just bought all those. Fuck off.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skynet. Come on, Hunter. This way. There's another space nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
You guys pretty decked out. What the fuck? How we get Lilith's powers back?
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a murder. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
What was that?
Take him out!
fucking you guys up. See, look at that. That's sick. It just crawled to him. That was sick, guys. We got a lot of guns fast. Didn't we see a... There it is, son of a bitch. Oh my God. Oh, I like this one better. Oh my God. This gun's outrageous. Oh fuck, I didn't want to do that. I really didn't want to do that. Ugly. Look at that. Just incinerated. I love it. Oh, customer is always right, bitch. You well entrenched, so get ready for a fight. Wow. What the? Let's do this, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, guys, let's do this. No, we're not. We're gonna play with guns first. Jesus. Jeez. I didn't get rid of any of these guns. Like, how? I think I need this one. No. Really need that one either. Ooh, I like this one though. Holy shit. You got enemies, and I got ammo. Oh shit. still one of my favorite guns. Headshot.
do I need to point to it?
She's shooting him, I'm shooting him, and that's how long it takes him to die. Come on. Who the fuck is lighting me up? Like who? Annihilated that guy. That's it. Man, suck. See his head explode? Like his? Oh my god, that was so amazing. Oh, and his. Oh, twice his. Jesus. Critical heat overload. Gives a shit. Get them all. Whoa. Hell is that fucking thing? I love this gun. At hand and are getting money. Holy shit. Hell is that thing? Look at that thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Kill this thing. Second win me. Yeah. Screw that guy. Collecting ammo. Murder mofos.
Thank you.
Just me.
Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back that city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawar. Looks like Tatagawa's made a deal with Calypso.
Perfect! Everybody's just as high as I am. Well, new friend, you should have been at the right time.
Since you're heading downtown, I'm booking you up on the cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
So guys, I messed up a video from the last mission, two missions ago actually, it was a side mission. I actually did the video but messed up, and I cut it off halfway through. So I believe that was the side mission Golden Calves. So, I don't have a video for that one, guys. Sorry about that. And while we're in here, there's two side missions I collected. So, we might do those after the hostile takeover. But right now, I think we're going to end this video. And we'll come back. We'll come back in like a day or two and pick up right where we left off. Alright, guys? So, thanks again for tuning in and watching. Subscribe, like, comment, good, bad, don't care. And thank you, guys. One love. And we'll see you shortly.